Hi, I'm Meredith with the Perot Museum of Nature and Science. Have you ever heard a car pass by you and noticed that as it approached you, the sound got higher in pitch, and as it moved away from you, the sound decreased in pitch? That phenomenon is known as the Doppler effect. And that effect doesn't just help us understand traffic sounds, it helps us understand the entire universe. Before we can really understand the Doppler effect, we need to understand that sound acts like a wave. A sound wave with a lower frequency produces a lower pitch, and a sound wave with a higher frequency produces a higher pitch. As a car moves toward you, the frequency appears to be compressed, raising its pitch. As the car moves away from you, the frequency appears stretched, lowering its pitch. That change is known as the Doppler shift. So how does that help us understand the expansion of the universe? Well, it helps to know that light, like sound, behaves like a wave. Just as a frequency determines the pitch of a sound, wavelength determines the color of light. Shorter wavelengths produce bluer light, and longer wavelengths produce redder light. So as the light source moves toward an observer, the wavelength appears compressed, shifting it toward blue. As the light source moves away from the observer, the wavelength appears stretched, shifting it toward red. So you might ask, why does a car not appear bluer as it moves toward me and redder as it moves away? Well, that's because compared to the speed of light, that car is just barely moving. Even most objects in space don't move quickly enough for us to perceive a change in their color. But we can use tools to measure slight shifts in their light. This is exactly what Edwin Hubble did. Using his tools, he peered into the stars and noticed that distant galaxies appeared redshifted. And the farther away a galaxy was, the more redshifted it appeared. This is evidence that our universe is not only expanding, but doing so at an increasing rate. Today, the Doppler effect is used in medical imaging, weather forecasting, and even the detection of exoplanets far beyond our solar system. I hope the next time you hear a car pass by, you'll think of the Doppler effect and all the mysteries of the universe it's helping us uncover.